remarkable story right here. A vicious attack on a safety officer on the campus of Fullerton College. Police say a group of teenagers punched, kicked, and stomped that officer.
One of the suspects is even accused of pulling out an axe and threatening other safety officers who tried to help. KTLA 5's Shelby Nelson joins us live in Fullerton with more on the brutal attack and the teenage suspects. Hi, Shelby.
Hi there. Yeah, not only is this a brutal, unprovoked attack, but these are really young suspects, allegedly three teenagers who carried out something so violent and for no apparent reason.
I've always seen this as a pretty quiet campus around here.
Quiet now, but it was just hours ago when a campus safety officer found himself the target of a violent, unprovoked attack at Fullerton College. Just after 6 a.m., school officials say he noticed three people sitting on a bench near this building next to the quad area, one of them appearing to be in medical distress.
It seemed like he couldn't stand up properly, and so the officer thought he might be in distress.
Just when the officer checks in on him, authorities say the three teens start attacking him, punching, kicking, and even gouging his eyes, the officer calling for backup. Once other officers arrive, that's when authorities say one of the suspects then pulls this tomahawk-style axe from his backpack, swinging at them. 18-year-old Elijah Balfe of Fullerton was detained by officers. The other two ran, but were later captured. A 17-year-old who allegedly had the axe and 18-year-old Austin Valdovinos, both from Fullerton. Neither of them are students at the college.
It did kind of scare me a little bit because I was like, oh, well, I wonder what really, like, kind of went down, you know?
Gloria Ruvakova is among the students who received this email from the college president. The details on the attack were vague, nowhere in the note stating anything about the axe.
You just never know what you could expect.
It's crazy, like, the world that we live in.
Students say there are always campus safety officers around.
But in the end, if they're the ones that are getting attacked, then that makes you wonder, like, for your own safety.
The 53-year-old officer who was attacked was hospitalized with minor injuries and is now recovering at home. The incident itself spurring concerns over safety, and school officials ask students always remain vigilant.
We want people to be aware of their surroundings, to be careful. We do have campus safety here to protect people, so we have campus safety escorts in case people feel uncomfortable for any reason.
And that officer, an employee of the school for 12 years, again, is recovering. In the meantime, police say they are investigating and that this does not appear to be driven by any political, ideological, or racial motives. Those suspects were arrested and will be charged with assault with a deadly weapon. That's the very latest here in Fullerton. I'm Shelby Nelson, KTLA 5 News.